your positioning. Now, it looks to me like my foot's too far that way, right? So I just wiggle that way. It's great. You can do all this. Look, Mom, the hands! So I can get my positioning, then I can kind of lower myself down. Be careful you don't give yourself a rope burn. All right? Here, lower myself a little
height. Maybe that's going on.
Okay, go ahead. Although not in this group. Okay. Death by yoga, not okay. Right? So you can start to lower yourself down, and you've got, because you've got a hold here, it's going to pull your torso up a little bit at the same time. Right? You can also do two. Right? So you can bring them both up. Gives the rack a hold in the knee. Right? And then from here, start to lower yourself. Do this first. No, no, don't do that. No, that's good. You're going to feel knotted up. But I'll do this on the right. So you're grabbing that right arm down. Right. There you go. And you don't want to blow out with the elbows. Well, blowing out is never good.
Just saying.
There you go. Good. And then straighten your legs. There you go. There you go. And then maybe a little longer on the top. Yeah. There you go. Once you get your legs straight, there you go. This is like, it's pretty awesome. You can also do this with Viparita Dandasana, even longer, yeah? You can even do this with Viparita Dandasana, which is the arms overhead. If we were doing a full-on back bending class, I might want to add that in. That'll be fun.
I have, I see it.